Another challenging core exercise is to do the physioball plank rollout. So you're in a plank position on the ball, holding nice and steady, nice and flat with your body. Without moving your body, roll the ball out and pull back in. Push it out and pull back in. Only go as far as you're able to without letting your hips sag. If you push too far and your hips sag down, that's too far. Okay, so keep your body nice and steady. Roll the ball out and pull back. And that is the physio ball plank rollout.